Milton. Six to shoot. Chalmers behind to James on the flush. Chalmers in the paint. Off balance. Wild shot thrown down by LeBron James. Trying to make him shoot. James drives and finishes. Parker looks up at the shot clock. James all over him. Six to shoot. Parker pulls back. That's a three-pointer. It's good. Tony Parker ties the game with 1:27 remaining. Parker gets in the paint. Stops, spins, shot is good. Tony Parker, back-to-back buckets, and the Spurs regain the lead.
One of the few possessions where Chalmers was on Parker, but on the previous possession. What a shot by Tony Parker. Once known as a non-shooter, comes through and then matched up against the smaller Chalmers, spins away to give San Antonio a two-point lead.
James catches, fires a three, way off. Rebound tipped, still loose, picked up by Miller. Back out to James, another three, it's good! James knocks it down. Two-point game with 20 seconds remaining. And the Spurs call their final timeout. Should the Spurs foul? Should Miami go for the three right away?
Just attack the basket.
James catches, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound Bosch. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang! Tie game with 5 seconds remaining. Spurs do not have a timeout. But the officials are going to review to see if Allen was behind the line. Chris Bosch with the huge offensive rebound. Instant replay, enormous.
And Mike, Tim Duncan out of the game leads to the second shot and clearly a three-point shot.
They confirmed that it was a three, and the Spurs had a chance to talk this over.